of who's to pay, with Great Norman in behind. They've got about three quarters of a mile to go, and it's the track record holder, which is Expensive Decision, who takes command by a length. With in second place, Shotgun Scott. Now, Leicester's still got plenty of ground to make up, but he's starting a charge on the outside of the pack. There he is in the white cap on Royal Academy. Mark the Distinction precedes him. Stein then is running through on the rail, but Expensive Decision has it, with making ground on the outside, Go Dutch. Then Shotgun Scott is next to the rails, and Royal Academy's improving to six on the home turn. Steinland's just in front of him. Mark of Distinction isn't that far away. And as they start the turn in, and it's all Greek to me, as the grey horse on the outside of Expensive Decision. Now they're coming down the stretch, and Mark of Distinction is opening up. But here comes Royal Academy with a great burst on the outside in the white cap, but they're inside the final furlong. And Leicester's making great strides on Royal Academy in the green jacket on the wide outside, and he's going for everything. He knows where.